Aloha, well, you're in the camera right now. Aloha and welcome. Oh, Lord. I guess it's the 13th of May. At least that's what the computer says. 2023. And Kaimi and I are going to take you on another journey, a sound journey for the evolution of the world. We're a little grandiose that way. The invitation is to find a comfortable spot to lay down or sit down in for the next hour. We're going to play all this metal and some crystal balls and I don't know what else. Rap drum at the end. It'll get loud and soft and loud and soft. Then it'll get quiet for a little, you know, a minute or so. And then I'll play the rap drum. And then it'll get quiet. I'll leave it sit for 2 or 3 minutes. So when it does get quiet, unless you're in a hurry, stay there. Check in with your body, see how you're doing. You might check in as Kaimi and I do our 3 breaths together to ground in. Just to see if there's anything up that wants work, that wants some energy pushed through. If you're using good speakers and they're cranked up a little bit, there will be energy created in your body through the vibration of the interstitial tissue that's all throughout your body. Sometimes that can be uncomfortable if you have stuck energy someplace and a lot of energy tries to go through it. It's kind of like trying to pinch off a garden hose. And that might feel a little weird. You might get tremors or slight cramping or things like that. The invitation is to follow your breath. Use your breath and visualize. I like to use visualizations to help clear those blockages and just bring my attention to it. Maybe even in the journey, see what that blockage is about. Bring it into the light, take a look at it, and let it clear. So that's the invitation. My queen likes to remind me, and I always remember when I look over to invite her over here to breathe, that taking an intention in with you is a good idea, because there is energy created, there's energy to use, and having an intention gives it a place to go other than just in your head, which is fine too. We got no problem with that. We'll see you in an hour. Hope you enjoy. Are you ready? Shall we? You look lovely.
Roots.
As the sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. You don't need to change it. Just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to ever so gently guide you back home. As you find yourself reintegrating with your physical manifestation of spirit this time around, I encourage you to find a little movement, wiggling of toes, gentle stretching of your legs, rotating of your ankles and wrists, just notice how incredibly marvelous that feels. For those of you online, we thank you for being here. Take good care of yourself, especially for the next few days. Drink lots of water. Stay out of the bars. Your body and spirit are in transformational, magical space. Make good use of it if it serves you. And if you're watching on YouTube later, smash that like button. And subscribe if you want to know when we're going live. Actually, that doesn't work. Hit subscribe if you want to hear when I repost the mix. Repost the mix, post the remix. It's been a day. Blessings. Enjoy. We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.